Welcome back to this playthrough for Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon. And now we're heading into stage 3, and we should get our last companion at this point. Alfred is so weak. Looks to be a couple of routes here. Beat up, but that's okay. Beautiful. I might get stingy with that wall chicken here. No, it's not fine. Son of a gun.
Come on.
that's not a good upgrade, but I guess it's what I got. Okay, not fair, he should get squished. That's good. That was fun. I got mad at me. Made a mistake just then. Down like a little punk. Thank you. Alright, and that's this game's version of Alucard. Almost exactly. Alright. Alright, so there you have it. The gang is all together now, and at least Gebel has a pretty decent amount of HP. I wonder if he's the same as Miriam. Or maybe a little less. I can't tell. I'd have to count it up, and I don't feel like doing that right now. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video, and I will see y'all in the next one. Take care.